This is the story of how we turned haters into lovers in China. We were tasked to launch Fonterra's premium UHT milk, Anchor, in August 2013. However, we had mounting challenges. 1. Prices of Anchor were 20% more than the market leader. 2. Breaking into China with no brand awareness, and we had to win 5% market share immediately. 3. Fonterra hit a major crisis when they issued a warning that Clostridium botulinum contaminated whey protein concentrate may have entered the supply chain. 4. Our entire stock of products were close to their sell-by date as they were being quarantined for safety checks. With mounting challenges, the team started their turnaround by rebuilding our overall credibility. We developed a campaign in 7 days to take back control of mounting speculations by diverting all questions to Fonterra, rather than speculating on social media channels. This forward thinking worked as we realized moms were more concerned to find the truth than listen to speculations. Fonterra was applauded for its transparency, honesty, and integrity. Positive comments poured in, and we managed to avoid an all-out disaster. Now, we have to launch Anchor. Our We Are Parents 2 campaign was strongly based on the credibility that we had built for Fonterra, utilizing a heart-touching moment that we are all parents and want to provide the best for our child. This campaign covers an emotional TVC, a full print campaign, and a launch PR event with celebrity mom Huga giving her praise to Anchor. We also brought 10 key opinion leaders to New Zealand to experience our quality, integrity, and passion in milk, and share it back to the community. And as a promise, Anchor would release a mommy's Bible to help moms in China better understand nutrition. This campaign drove immense success, over 900 million impressions into our campaign, and more than 1.5 million consumers voiced their trust, and immense business results too. More than 300,000 liter sales volumes was achieved via online only. We met objectives to achieve 5.5% market share in premium ambient white milk. We also had double-digit growth with volume and net outside sales up 5,000%. Anchor was the number one selling milk brand during Double 11 Festival. Our stock ran out for the next 6 months.